that's from somebody who doesn't even know how to play keyboards.